Welcome back to Take Apart. In today's video, we will install latest Unleashed firmware on Flipper Zero. And yes, I will install it with my Steam Deck. Just because I'm gangster with rubber gloves. Required is USB-C to USB-C cable, and I'll switch my Steam Deck to desktop mode. While I do so, please subscribe and hit like button below. Now I will connect USB-C cables and visit source of Unleashed firmware on GitHub. Scroll down to releases and here is it. Latest version 0.7.2 with huge list of changes. My favorite is this Find My Flipper app, but on that later. Scroll down again and hit version with extra apps dash install via web updater. Web updater aka Flipper Lab will detect connected Flipper and you just click install. Process is automatic. While it's doing what it needs to do, I will tell you about my other Flipper Zero videos that you should check after this one. I have videos where I opened cars with Flipper Zero, jammed car key fobs, and even messed with tire pressure sensors and Tesla's charge door. Not to mention full library of external modules for Flipper Zero. Just check them all. This process is quite lengthy and Flipper Zero will restart several times on its own. Once done, welcome screen will appear and all is sorted. Cable out. And we should have that Find My Flipper app in apps, Bluetooth, and here we go. I will review this app once it will be more polished. For now, let's enjoy new Unleashed firmware installed with Steam Deck. Thanks for watching and see you next time.